What's good, YouTube? It's your boy D Rip. Hey, today we're gonna be reacting to Johnny Depp and his team being hilarious. This is the first video of this. If y'all wanna see more of these, make sure I like this video for me. Also, down below are three different links. Click, follow me on a different Twitch. Don't really care if you follow me on Instagram, TikTok, get 2K. We're doing a giveaway on Twitch, so make sure you go ahead and follow me on Twitch. Won't know when the giveaway is gonna happen unless you follow me. Saying, brought like a trying to hit 5K before the end of the year. I'm almost at 3K. Trying to hit 5K before the end of the year, and I won't be able to get there without you. Better send videos to your dog, your cat, your friend, your homeboy, sister, grandma, auntie, nephew, daughter, teacher. I don't care. But send these videos to some people. Make sure y'all go ahead and get them to subscribe as well. We can all grow together. We can all, go up. Cause we on the come up. So make sure y'all go ahead and help me out. I got any videos you want me to react to in particular. Make sure you go down below in the comments and let me know what y'all want me to react to. It's easier if you just send me the links. Cause send the links, then I don't have to search for stuff, and then I search. Yeah, do that. But hey, let's go ahead and get this thing going. Gosh, Wii Music again. I just reacted to a video like this, but Wii Music. And it's not even by the same people.
How many times have you seen Mr. Depp use marijuana?
Too many to count. I mean, daily.
When you're working security for Mr. Depp, it's Mr. Depp and Mr. Depp alone that is your client, correct?
That is not correct.
Well, in fact, you saw Mr. Depp push or shove Whitney Heard, correct?
Absolutely not.
And it was only after Mr. Depp pushed Whitney that Amber stepped forward and punched him in the face, isn't that right?
That is not correct.
Your next witness?
Mr. Depp calls Jack Wiggum, who should be waiting in the electronic lobby.
Okay.
Were you aware of Mr. Depp's professional reputation at the time you became his agent in October of 2016?
I would say objection leading, and I think it's going to call for hearsay.
I'll overrule at this point. Go ahead.
Johnny's reputation, in my opinion, was very—he was very well regarded and respected by peers in the artistic community.
Your Honor, I'm going to object. First of all, he says in his opinion, which he's not an expert witness, and second, he's now going into hearsay.
No, I'll overrule the objection. Go ahead.
Mr. Wiggum, Her Honor, you may continue.
I remember Brian Lord and myself finishing a deal that had started at the previous agency.
Objection, Your Honor. May we approach?
Okay. Hold on a minute.
I wouldn't be able to survive in court, bro. Especially if they're going to keep cutting me off, bro. I'll be like, bro, forget it, bro.
What role was Mr. Depp to play in Pirate 6?
Objection calls for speculation.
I'll allow it.
Hearsay.
I'll allow it.
Captain Jack Sparrow.
In 2017, to what extent, if any, was Mr. Bruckheimer supportive of Mr. Depp remaining in the Pirates franchise?
Objection, Your Honor, calls for hearsay.
I'll sustain objection.
Thank you, Your Honor. To what extent, if any, did Mr. Depp socialize with anyone at Disney in 2017, to the extent you know?
Objection, Your Honor.
I'll allow it to the extent he knows.
Do you know whether Mr. Depp socialized with Disney during 2017, yes or no?
Objection, Your Honor. Foundation and hearsay.
I do.
If you could lay a foundation to.
Oh my gosh.
And Your Honor, may we please publish this to the jury as it's been previously. Oh, it is. Thank you. How, if at all, did Ms. Heard's op-ed impact Mr. Depp's ability to land roles in studio films between December 2018 and October 2020?
Objection, Your Honor, calls for hearsay foundation and expert.
I'll sustain that objection. Next. Are you near the end, Mr. Chu? I just want to make sure because
it's
coming up on our morning break. Okay.
This is an email chain with the subject line, quote, Johnny Depp's Jack Sparrow won't return.
I object to him reading even from that to the jury. It's a hearsay document. He's asking questions from the hearsay document.
I'll allow that question. Let's see where we go.
Would you please explain to the jury what the message was about?
Objection, Your Honor. Hearsay. Hearsay. He's asking to essentially say.
Everyone what approach for a moment.
Mr. Wiggum, did there come a time after Ms. Heard's publication of the op-ed on December 18, 2018, but before October 2020, that you learned more about Disney's plans about whether it would cast Mr. Depp in Pirate 6?
Objection,
hearsay. All right.
I'm just asking whether he...
Okay, I'll allow that.
Yes. What, if anything, did you learn about the role Margot Robbie would be playing in Pirate 6?
I think that calls for hearsay again, Your Honor.
I'll overrule the objection.
To what extent did you reach out to Jerry Bruckheimer or Sean Bailey?
Objection, Your Honor.
Calls for hearsay. It does not, Your Honor.
Overruled. I'll allow it.
Can you please, yo, Judge, please just tell this lady to be quiet, man.
Thank you, Your Honor. Was your outreach to Mr. Bruckheimer and Mr. Bailey successful?
Objection leading.
I'll allow it.
No.
When was the last time you discussed Mr. Depp's role in Pirate 6 with Jerry Bruckheimer, Sean Bailey, or anyone else at Disney?
I'm going to object, Your Honor. I'm hearsay.
Overruled.
2019, I believe.
In addition to Pirate 6, did Mr. Depp lose other films between December 2018 and October 2020 because of Ms. Heard's op-ed?
Objection. I'll sustain the objection.
Just stay down, bruh.
In addition to Pirate 6, did Mr. Depp lose any other films between December 2018 and October 20.
Objection, Your Honor. First of all, I don't think he testified that he lost Pirate 6. Second of all,
she's now contradicting the witness's testimony, which is inappropriate.
Both of you, overruled. Let's go. Next. Go ahead and answer the question. All right, ladies and gentlemen, okay. We'll go ahead and take our morning recess. Do not discuss the case with anybody and don't do any outside research, okay?
Why Autumn look at him when he coughed? Why Autumn back there look at him when he coughed? They're like, boy, you better put a mask on. It was like.
He's testifying to the impact of the op-ed. I think it's in fairness we should be able to put this in and be able to make the comparisons.
It's clearly hearsay.
Okay, I'll sustain the
it's
objection.
Not offered to prove the truth of the matter asserted, Your
I'll
Honor.
I'll sustain the objection.
Okay. Well, let's go to, so do you recall that it says in here?
Objection, hearsay, Your Honor.
Your Honor.
She's just trying to backdoor your ruling.
And the press that surrounded that case, do you recall it being focusing on things like Mr. Depp's drug and alcohol use?
I don't recall when I first read it.
It wasn't a big deal to you. You didn't read it in 2018, correct?
I have a wife, two kids, a full-time job. I don't remember.
And you have no idea when you first read it? I just want to make sure I understand that.
Objection. Asked and answered. Yeah.
Look, I wasn't at Disney.
I'll sustain the objection. Next question.
Okay.
I sustain the objection.
Okay.
Next question.
Mr. Marks, you were asked a series of questions about a number of publications and publicity related to Mr. Depp by Mr. Nadelhoff. Do you recall those questions?
He asked a lot of questions about a lot of articles.
Right, so you don't know how many people actually did the search for Johnny Depp in January 2004, correct?
Correct.
It could be 100 or it could be a million, right?
I don't know.
And you don't know if it's actually human beings doing these searches, correct?
As opposed to
bots or something like that.
I did not.
I was about to say, like, aliens or something? Like, what do you mean?
Bot or a human being, but Google Trends is a tool that's going to show you during a time frame the highest point of search interest as 100.
Okay. But you don't know if it's humans, bots, my cat doing the searches, correct?
Objection asked and answered, Your Honor.
Sustained. Next question.
Now, text allegedly sent by Johnny Depp about X read in court?
I mean, if you want to talk about these articles, we need to bring them up.
This is your opinion. You don't recall what articles you analyzed?
I mean, there's a lot of articles here. I didn't memorize each title.
There were six articles that you analyzed in the almost 2 years after the op-ed.
All right. Can you bring those up and we can talk about them? I'd be happy to discuss them if you would bring those up.
And then you previously had a chart that had articles from November 2020, correct?
You can just answer his yes or no question.
Sorry.
That's fine.
I didn't hear your question.
Shoulders hurt, boy. Hey man, if you like that, go ahead and press the like button for me. It lets me know that you actually were entertained and somewhat. I know I didn't say much because I actually wanted to hear what was happening. But hey man, like I would say, if it's first time coming across my channel, if it's your first time coming across my channel, subscribe if you're new. It's your boy Eddie Real, man. I'm out.